I think all this technology put a challenge before us because of the social problems, the social challenge it creates for us. No? Then we have to manage the social problems as unemployment, no? And it's a big problem to the future, to the next 10 years, maybe. And I need a real change in mainly education to prepare the people to manage with this new technology. Because if we don't do this, we maybe few people will earn, will have advantage about this new technology in the future.